Hello friends, today I'm going to talk to you about how you can take care of the health of your kids and their nutrition during the lockdown period. These are tiring times that we are all at home to prevent the spread of coronavirus, but being at home with kids also bring in a lot of challenges, how to handle them well, but also to take care of their well-being, nutrition and studies. So today I'm going to share certain tips with you which you should by which you should be able to manage your little ones at home. Since kids are at home, they are spending a lot of time on screen, be it a tablet, television or mobile. And on top of that, they have restricted physical activity due to confinement at home. We can help them by giving them certain tasks each day, which not only keep them occupied, but will also help them learn new things. So if you have a toddler at home, you can spend some time doing little things with them like skipping, hopping or dancing, which they will enjoy, which is not only a good physical activity for them, but also for yourself. Also, they can be involved in certain kind of creative activity like painting, brushing or reading. Older kids can be asked to clean up their rooms or they can be asked to do regular yogas. They can help in gardening or cooking. Or even it is a good time to teach them stitching. Reading is one of the best hobby they can develop that at this time. Another important point is that at all times they should follow their regular sleep schedule. As you know, that good sleeping habit is a key to good health. Since the weather is getting hotter, we have to ensure that the kids remain well hydrated at home. So in order to do so, again, we can give them simple recipes to make for themselves and for the family. That will not only help them develop their interest in eating the food, but also give them a sense of responsibility and achievement. For example, they can make their own lemonade. Lemonade is good in vitamin C, which is also good for their overall immunity. They can also make some fruit salad. They can make their own bowl of cereals with fruits. And bigger kids can help their parents in cooking. It is important to eat together as a family and always praise the kids' effort and encourage them whatever they have done during the day. So friends, I just want to remind you all, let's stay at home, stay healthy and maintain good hygiene and stay safe. Thank you.